Hero Challenge 2012. We are here in the wonderful CrossFit Ansbach in Germany, the first CrossFit box in Germany, the first German CrossFit box in Germany. My name is Ralf and I've got the honor to introduce you the first workout we're doing in our challenge. It's a twisted fight gone bad with 3 minutes of rowing for calories, 1 minute pause, 3 minutes of box jumps, 1 minute pause, 3 minutes of push-ups with hand release, 1 minute pause, and then the last one, 3 minutes of kettlebell swings, and that's it. It's 15 minutes of some hard movements, I think, but have fun. Okay, for the workout, you need a Concept 2, a rowing machine with a PM3 monitor, and all you have to do is, you have to go on just row, and then go on change units as long as you have the calories here, so you can row for calories. 3 minutes rowing for calories, then 1 minute pause. The next thing we do is box jumps, 24 inches for men, 20 inches for women. You have to jump on the box, then open the hip, and then you can go down. Open the hip when you are on the box. It's not allowed to do it here. No rep. You have to do it, you have to open the hip. Whoop. On the box. This. No rep. Okay? 3 minutes of box jumps, 1 minute pause. It's also allowed, I forgot, I'm sorry. It's also allowed step ons. You can step on, open the hip, go down. It's allowed. The next thing, push-ups with hand release. Push-ups from the bottom all the way up with the arms. They don't have, they need to be straight. Straight on the highest position. No bended arms. Go down, hand release, go up. If you're not able to do push-ups, do it on your knees. Go up, and then you have to put your feet on the ground and go up. You have to be one time in this position. Then put your knees down, go down, and release. It's allowed. Okay, 3 minutes of push-ups. Only if you can't do push-ups, do it with the knees. 1 minute pause. Last movement, kettlebell swings. We do it in Russian style. We have, the kettlebell has to be over your shoulder, not down your shoulder, under your shoulder, over your shoulder. Men have to do it with a 24 kilo one, women with a 16 kilo one. I show some, you have to go over your shoulder, over your shoulder. This is no rep, no rep. Good, no. Okay? You can do the workout in any order you want. You can start with the kettlebell swings or with the box jumps and then do the rowing, whatever. Do it in your own, you can do it in your own row. The only thing is you have to count it together. You get one number, that's your score. And that's the score you have to transmit to us or to your coach. So, that's all folks, have fun with it, see you in 1 week, thank you.